Out of the net for Kelly. Kelly angled off and Vermette in hard. Back to the point, Volchenko fires it through. Blocked and saved from Conklin. And then Kelly driven into the net by Orpik. Now in behind the play, we're going to get a little bit of stuff. Antoine Vermette and Talbot.
Well, this has been a very physical shift for the Ottawa Senators, and the Pittsburgh Penguins have just had enough. And Antoine Vermette, who you don't see do this very often, threw a rocket of a hit in the corner. This is why this is all happening. Sporting a brand new hairdo.
Brand new haircut, yeah. So far, well, I think that's the first punch that's landed in this fight. It's been more of a wrestling match, but you're right.
Well, if you don't fight a lot, you just want to make sure you're not taking one. You want to make sure you protect yourself. Vermette, not a fighter.
Good uppercut there. Two or three more hours of body blows, and you're wearing down.
Okay, break this up. We got puck hard and finishing your checks. Kelly pokes this to the corner. Gonchar finishes him, and in comes Vermette. And then that's where Talbot and Vermette have their first conversation. And then as Vermette finishes Gonchar again, and I'm sure that was something they talked about before the game. Finish that number 55 every single time. And it's not just Vermette. It's Stillman, it's Kelly. This whole line battled this whole shift. It all came off a good dump in. Took a slash for good measure.